Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to turn this 30-foot log into a 30-foot beam on a 20-foot sawmill. So we got this thing loaded pretty flat, and we're going to go to about 18 feet, and cut a slot in. So there we go. We got the 30-foot beam cut on a 20-foot sawmill. Now, if I had to redo this, and because I got 5 beams to cut for my timber frame, if I had to redo it, I think I'd buy the smallest wood miser that you could buy and put some extensions on it to cut these beams. This mill was made for 20-foot logs, and it's not really good to try to cut anything bigger than that. But we got it done. Doesn't look quite as good as I wanted it to, but it is finished. So if you like the content, subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and we'll try to bring some more like this in the future.